Mr. Rowe is not well, right? And I promise him that I'm going to win this game. Mr. Rowe, Rowe Strikers. Yeah. So I play for Mr. Rowe, honestly. Mr. Rowe, I play for it.
After the match, I lost any confidence. I had all confidence in my team because one team I am sure my team has is confidence and unity. And that's what we use, bring we here, and that is what brings us to success. Thumbs up.
Great, you know. Once you have teamwork and you have total teamwork, your team can excel. No matter if you're underdog or you're overdog. We just come and prove that, look, nobody must prove us as underdog because we are worthy opponents.